नमस्कार, मैं रवि जैन, फाउंडर फूड ऑफ लाइफ स्टाइल प्रवीण बिल्ड।
हाय, आई एम शशांक जैन, फादर ऑफ टू नॉटी बॉयज एंड मैरिड टू अ ब्यूटीफुल सोल। आई एम द सीईओ ऑफ फूड ऑफ।
हाय, आई एम अर्पित, आई एम एन आर्किटेक्ट एंड अर्बन डिजाइनर। आई एम द सीईओ ऑफ फूड ऑफ।
So Woodofa is an architectural and interior design company based out of Delhi NCR. We specifically focus on designing and building your dream home.
मेरे पिताजी जयवंत कुमार जैन ने सन 1954 में लकड़ी का काम स्टार्ट किया था। उसके बाद उन्होंने काफ़ी लगन से और मेहनत से काम को काफ़ी मेहनत करके बढ़ाया और बड़े ढंग से दिल्ली में इज्जत के साथ काम किया। हमने उसके बाद लकड़ी में अलग अलग कई क्वालिटी का काम किया, CPT का काम किया, बर्मा टी का काम किया, चाँप की लकड़ी का काम किया। मेरे बेटे ने, शशांक ने और अर्पित ने इस बिजनेस को ज्वाइन किया और इन्होंने नई टेक्नोलॉजी के हिसाब से काम को आगे बढ़ाने की कोशिश की और बढ़ा रहे हैं।
So I'm an engineer turned interior designer who came back from London just to follow my passion for interiors.
I've completed my 7 years of formal education in architectural design from SP Delhi and University of Melbourne.
Back in 2010, we started delivering and transforming homes and spaces for people. So we believe in owning the complete home. Whether they are vendors, they are contractors, they are electricians, they are plumbers, they are woodwork, they are carpenters, they are wallpaper guys, they are decor guys. Everything is owned by us and we do not outsource. This is all in-house. So we have 3 factories. One is a modular wardrobe and a kitchen factory where we manufacture all the wardrobes and kitchens. Second is the plywood manufacturing factory where we manufacture the hardwood, the plywood. And the third is your sofa making and a furniture factory where we manufacture sofa and beds in-house. So net, you do not have to talk to 5 different vendors. Everything is one team, one contact and one home. That is a dream home. So we have built and designed an experience center here in Noida. The idea of the experience center is to give you that feel and touch of the materials. So we have a team of in-house designers, project managers and project supervisors. They build your home inch by inch, scratch by scratch. So everybody is in-house for you. So you don't have to run out for 5 different design partners or 5 different project supervisors. It is one single team, one point of contact, all there just to make sure that you have a great house.
Hi, I'm Tanya. I'm a civil engineer and interior designer here.
And I'm Abhishek, business development manager, sales and marketing.
I am Sangeeta Prusti and I am designer here.
Hello everyone, I am Samir, working with Woodofa Interior from last 5 years as an interior designer.
Hi, I'm Nidhi Sharma, I'm designer at Woodofa.
So the work culture here is very friendly. We have a good productive ambience and a complete ownership of the projects.
So we have a specialized design team and we'll give you everything you need.
It's a flexible job with a good pay and very comfortable working space. Best part, you are owner of your project. Work atmosphere is also good. I'm pretty much satisfied with this job.
So whenever a customer enters to our design center, one of our experts will personally handle that particular customer. We give a tentative estimate on the same day. And when the customer engages with us, we assign a dedicated designer to your home. Your project manager and designer work together to create a design of that house. We'll present a design board. Once that design board is approved by the family or the homeowner, we move on to the detailed drawing set, which is required for our factories and laborers on site. This will also be approved by the customer. We'll do a project kickoff to make you understand how a home will look like tomorrow. How this space will look like tomorrow. You will get to know that right on day one. Once the project starts and moves to a semi-finished stage, we ask for a project QC. In this particular stage, we ask the customer, the designer and the project manager to be there on site. They check what they have delivered initially and what is being delivered today.
Our human-centric approach helps customer achieve a very functional design. My team works with the design team to ensure that the project doesn't run out of budget and ensure quality deliverable.
Hi, I am Prem Shroi, प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर इन वुडोफा लाइफस्टाइल प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। हमारा यहाँ पे सुपरवाइजर साइट पे रहते हैं, वो देखते हैं काम। मैं हर वीकली आता हूँ यहाँ साइट चेक करने के लिए कि हमारे सुपरवाइजर्स ने क्या क्या यहाँ पे काम किया हुआ है, उसमें काम में किसी तरह की कोई कमी तो नहीं है। वुडोफा लाइफस्टाइल का मोटो है कि हम क्लाइंट को 100% सेटिस्फेक्शन और कम्फर्टेबल फील कराएं और उसको कोई प्रॉब्लम ना हो। हम अपना इसमें जो भी मटेरियल्स लगाते हैं वो हैवी ड्यूटी वाला ड्यूरेबल मटेरियल लगाते हैं। इसके अलावा हम जो जो इसमें हार्डवेयर्स वगैरह यूज़ करते हैं, एक्सेसरीज यूज़ करते हैं, वो सारे ब्रांडेड कंपनियों के लगाते हैं, जिससे कि उनकी रनिंग में कोई दिक्कत ना आए और उनकी क्वालिटी बेस्ट हो। हम इंश्योर करते हैं कि सेफ्टी पर्पज से भी हमारा जो हमारे वर्कर्स हैं उनके लिए, प्लस हमारा जो फ्लैट में जहाँ पे हम काम कर रहे हैं उसमें भी किसी तरह की कोई दिक्कत ना हो। जो हमारा फ्लोर्स होता है उस पर हम प्रोटेक्शन सीट भिजवा देते हैं, जिससे कि उसमें कहीं स्क्रैच या खरोंच वगैरह ना आए। इसके अलावा जो हमारे वर्कर्स होते हैं उनको हम ग्लव्स वगैरह प्रोवाइड कराते हैं, जिससे कि उनको कोई चोट वगैरह ना लगे, कोई शॉक वगैरह बिजली का ना लगे।
इफ देयर इज एनी डिस्कनेक्ट दैट विल बी करेक्टेड देयर एंड देन। Then, once the customer approves the project QC, we move on to the project final finishing stage, where we start finishing your house. This house will be delivered to the customer and a final handover will be signed.
Hi, my name is Vivek.
Hi, my name is Shashi.
And we are the owners of this house, which is being designed by Wudofa. Okay, I think the list is long. But then if I have to pick up one, I think it is about the time that Wudofa has given us in the design process, keeping in mind the requirements that we had, and they were actually getting translated into the whole actual designs that we... So we had certain ideas that this is how we wanted our first house to be.
I think it's the end-to-end execution, because we were looking for some company who can, you know, not only design but can execute the end-to-end execution of the house. So Wudofa is that company and has given a good work.
Of course, thanks to COVID, there have been delays which is beyond our control, but service eventually has been very good. You know, every time you reach out to Shashank, we do get an answer, we do get an assurance on the services that we're looking for. So yeah, completely okay with it.
I really like the design sessions, because we had certain ideas, but then when we talked to Shashank, he just gave a different flavor to that idea. So we were thinking something else, and then Shashank gave some idea, and it was completely perfect for us. So definitely the design sessions, I would say, was the best sessions that we had, and later on the house, you can see it's fantastic.
So this is how the entire customer journey is being done here at Wudofa.